Bloodline is now in your city.
And guess what, Jay? At Survivor Series inside of War Games, the Bloodline yet again leveled up. And you want to know why? Because at War Games, we had the longest reigning tag team champions.
No, my dog. We're not going to do that. I told you in the back, tonight is about you, my dog.
Yeah. Of course, let's check it. Of course, the Bloodline leveled up at War Games. Of course, we hashed it out. But you, my dog, you were the MVP. They were chanting, Sammy Uso.
Hey, Sammy, I doubted you for a long, long time, bruh. I did. I ain't like you. But when you made that decision to stand with the family, bruh, you earned my respect ASAP. And it's because of you. At War Games, we won that match, Oos.
Guys, this is too much. I don't know what to say.
I do. We got one question, my dog. How you feeling?
I gotta say, right now, I am feeling pretty freaking Uzi, baby!
My dog!
We doing it?
My dog! Come on, dog!
So much for the good time, because it's fight night!
You know, Sam, I hate to beat the bollocks out of a fellow ginger, but trust me, by the end of the night, you will have a massive smile on your face. I think it's enough talking for tonight, yeah? It's fight night! Let's go!
Sheamus set to go one-on-one with Sami Zayn here tonight. Sheamus still with a huge score to settle with the Bloodline. Remember, the Bloodline put him out of action for weeks with a fractured elbow.